IL-2 Great Battles Series, New Edition. Modem Platin, the Razorback is here. P-47, D-22. New release. And my quick review. And the new Razorback comes with a lot of paint schemes. And let's take a look at some of the other features, the loadouts. 850 caliber machine guns, extra ammo, and 150 octane. Let's go up against a 109 G2. Let's see how she flies.
Free to engage. Out. Ruffman, booted. Search for enemy aircraft.
Free to engage. One on one. Out. AI. And we just slow down and let the 109 go by us, and then we fire up that big radial engine. And we just climb that 150 octane gas. We just fly right over the top. And now we're in a good position. And the 109 is defending with a right-hand sustained turn. So we're going to put down our flaps just around 10% or below. We're both turning against our engine torque. And the Razorback just keeps right up with the 109. We're just throttling back a little bit to fight against that torque. Trying to avoid a stutter stall. See, we're just shaking like crazy. Trying to reach out for that shot. Working that throttle. You can see that stutter stall. Will we save it? Don't panic. Pull too hard on the stick. Let's give it some right rudder and aileron. There's a shot. Keeping up with the G2, not a problem. He's probably thinking he can outturn us. We're sticking right with him. And a lot of times when I can't keep up with that right-hand turn, I'll just straighten out. Head away. But we're sticking with it. We drop down low to generate some more speed. We're almost at full throttle. And even with that stutter, we still keep up with the 109. We're getting in a better shooting position. All over this guy. We just gotta get a good deflection shot in. And we're closing the gap. And we got him smoking. And his engine catches fire. All right. Splash G2, get out, man.
Ruffman,
get out.
Search for enemy aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
All right, let's see how the D-22 goes in ground attack. We're armed with three iron bombs. We're coming up on a convoy of enemy vehicles. We're going to go into a shallow dive. Our three bombs have a 2 second delay, so we can get down a little bit low.
Winds from the
bombs out.
Rough man, this is Mudguard. Destroy enemy. Transport to the east.
Range solid hit.
Ruffman, leader, transport. Spotted 12 o'clock. Ranger up 1 mile.
Which is a good gun platform. Let's use our 850s. Ground targets.
Rough man, this is Mudguard. Destroy enemy. Transport.
And we're
gets close.
Feeling a little Ruffman, bit of those G effects.
Transport. Spotted. This close. Engage. Out.
Let's turn back in for another run. The Razorback has a limited rear view, so I highly recommend the track IR. Zoom in the gun sight, line up for another shot. Boom.
Ruffman,
those 850s put out a lot of firepower. Alright guys, let's take her in for a landing. And just up for a few flights, I can tell you this addition to Great Battles is a winner. Highly recommend this airplane. It's got great handling, better than I thought. It is a jug. That big radial engine, not having to worry about a radiator. Lets you really work that engine without the fear of overheating. So I'm going to have to give this victory to Great Battles. Bodenplatte. That's where you'll find the T-47E-22 data. Alright, let's take her in. We're on final. Got our flaps down. Gear down. Air up on the runway. You can see you want to come in just below 150 miles an hour. I know that sounds kind of fast, but you just kind of want to glide in. And we can make out the runway with a slight side view. Kind of look over the top of the canopy. Got a good lineup here. All right, let's take her in and get that nose up. Just give it a little throttle. And touchdown. Real smooth landing. Very nice compared to a 190. Those landings are much more difficult. Let's take a look from the outside view. You can see how stable she comes in. As you can see, we just give it a little nose up. she sits down. Well, guys, I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you add this aircraft to your game.